wasn't out of college yet when we exchanged our wedding vows. Promised to make her happy, but I had no idea how. The first few years were stormy ones with many a big fight, till I finally came right out and asked what it would take to make things right. She said, my needs are simple ones, and my wants a few. I don't need furs or fancy cars, I really just need you. So listen very carefully to the secrets of my soul. And if you give me these few things, you will have reached your goal. I need salt water, I need the rain, I need long walks in autumn when the leaves have changed. I need for you to love me for who I am. Give me these things and you will always be my man. We moved into a little house that sits beside the sea. The storms rolled by, but I held her tight and she held on to me. In time we had two little boys who made our lives complete. Those times it seemed that she was sad, her words came back to me. I need salt water, I need the rain, I need long walks in autumn when the leaves have changed. I need for you to love me for who I am. Give me these things and you will always be my man. The years went by, the boys were getting bigger by the day. Things were pretty hectic without much time for play. When we found time for each other, we were usually too tired. But I have always kept in mind the things that she required. She needs salt water, she needs the rain, she needs long walks in autumn when the leaves have changed. She needs to snuggle in the frosty morning light, and when I hold her close, then everything's alright. She needs salt water, she needs the rain, she needs long walks in autumn when the leaves have change. She needs to feel passion for love and work and life. She's my best friend, I'm so glad that she's my wife.